Hey, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Stray Dog here. We're back at it again with another video. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to whatever time you're watching this. So in this one we have another music reaction that we have. This is Incubus. So I don't know if you guys have heard of Incubus yet, but yeah, this is Incubus. This is their song Wish You Were Here from the Morning View session. So I want to check this out with you guys so that I can, like, I don't know, introduce you guys to some newer artists or newer music, and might bring you guys with me into the Incubus fandom. But yeah, this is a good song. This is a really good song, and I love Incubus as a band as well. So yeah, let's check this one out. But if you haven't already though, please do subscribe to the channel. But without further ado, let's get right on with this one, shall we? This is Incubus, Wish You Were Here from the Morning View sessions. Let's go. Hey. Sick intro. Hey. I love that sound.
Dig my toes into the sand. The ocean looks like a thousand diamonds strewn across a blue blanket. Against the wind, pretend that I am weightless, and in this moment I am happy.
The blending, especially with the blending in their, especially in their songs, but especially in this one also, the blending in this one is really nice. I love his vocals, his voice, his singing voice is amazing as well. Yeah. I wonder what it would be like to be one of the fans or one of the audience in this performance, especially in this performance. This was way back then, posted on September 11, 2013, so way back then, but still, this is a very nice performance. I wish we could all be like watching our favorite artists perform in their live performances. That would be insane, yeah.
I lay my head onto the sand. The sky resembles a backlit canopy with holes punched in it. I'm counting UFOs. I signal them with my ladder. And in this moment, I am happy.
Happy. There you go again with the blending. I wonder how they made that sound, like this kind of. That sound, I don't know, I can't emulate it. This one. That one. that one. That kind of high-pitched thingamajiggy. That kind of high-pitched thing or sound that's going on. I wonder how they made that. Is that like through what instrument made that sound? It's really unique. I know. Is it from him? I don't know. The world's a roller coaster. Very nice, very nice. So that was Incubus, Wish You Were Here from the Morning View Sessions. A very beautiful song. Like I said, a lot of people already or who's already heard of Incubus know this is one of their best songs. This song is one of the most the more popular songs coming from Incubus, Wish You Were Here, along with Drive and some other songs that I can think of. But yeah, a beautiful song, a good performance, an insanely good performance by them. I wonder what it would be like to be one of the audience in this one. But yeah, we can only dream of that stuff right now, especially due to the pandemic and no live performances and etc. But yeah, that was Incubus, Wish You Were Here. If you like this video, please like the video, share this to your family and friends, fellow Incubus fans. If you have any comments, put it down there in the comment section down below. Make sure to check out the original video. Also, I'm going to be putting a link in the description box down below for this one, so you can watch it and listen to it without me talking over it. And yeah, any other comments that you if you have any comments, put it down there in the comment section down below. Any other songs or videos coming from Incubus or any other bands that you want me to check out, band, artist, etc., you can just put it down there in the comment section down below. I'll try and add them to the to react to list. But that will be it for this one though. If you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel. Do it for the algorithm. I'm currently at 4k subs. Thank you very much for this one. But I'm trying to reach 5k subs now. So subscribe if you haven't already. But that will be it for this one. Thank you very much guys for watching. Till next time folks, bye bye.